Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am going on a trip soon. So I thought I would show you guys what I packed. Here it is, a bag. And that's kind of like a surprise, so I can't show you that yet. But it will be the first thing I show. So yeah, let's get into this video. Alright guys, time to reveal the special surprise. So this is a car seat with a moon on top. Selena is in it. I really have never brought Selena out, so this will be her first outing. So I'm very excited. So, yeah, I love her blanket. It's penguins on it. So it's water blanket. So in this one, I don't really like putting my dog out in public. So I decided, alright, why can't I just cover her up? So, yeah, that is what I'm going to do. So yeah, now it's getting her bag that's blue. And the car seat over. And put the bag in a place where you can see it. You can sit right here. If I adjust. Alright, so I have this really cute diaper bag which has ducks all over it. The other side too. So Selena was basically just for a indoor activity when it's kind of raining out. And I brought Summer because I want something to swim with, and she doesn't have sound. Like, she doesn't make any sounds. So I decided, well, I better bring her. I want someone to swim with because I didn't have that much friends there, but my brother did. So, my brothers. So yeah, I decided to bring her. And here is a pack of life for Selena. Alright, I'm going to get, and this trip is long. It's we're driving and it's 7 hours away. So here is a little teething toy. It's not really cold. It's water. But I'm gonna put it in the freezer. So, yeah. Here is a little baggie with Selena, one outfit and one pair of pajamas, a little hair bow right here, and then a hairbrush. So, yeah. And then here is a diaper, because you cannot go anywhere if you're bringing your baby. You cannot go anywhere without a diaper. And then these two things go together, and I'll show you something. So here's a bib for Selena that came with her. Little beads, super cute. And here's a bottle. These go together. And then here's Summer's bag. If you have Darcy's dance class, you would probably have this bag. I have Darcy's dance class doll, and I actually named her Darcy. I thought it was a great name. So the first thing you see is just this baggie, and I have bracelets for all the kids. As you can tell, the girls are pink and the just decided to use this little thing. I got it when it dried completely. So once I got like the whole thing wet, it dried completely. You know how to tie, so it's just a great little feature. And then right here, I just brought her a little toy. Oh, Selena's toy is the teething. But here is a little pony. And then right here is a juice box so she can drink. This is actually from Snack and Sarah. But I do not want to bring my doll Kaylee because she's just so big. She can't swim. And I'd rather bring a realistic doll than a big baby alive that can't swim. Just put this and it fits good in her mouth. So that's good. Right here, like I said, with Selena's diaper, can't leave anywhere. If you have a baby, you can't leave anywhere without a diaper. So I brought her a diaper. I don't really like to change their outfits that much. They only brought one of each, like one of them or one outfit. One diaper for each of them. Here's an outfit for a really sunny, good day. It's a strawberry outfit. So, yeah, it's very cute. She came with it, actually. Last but not least, here is a hairbrush. So thanks for watching this video. Please click, please subscribe, because I don't have that much subscribers. Please subscribe and comment down below if you think, if you had a, doll and you're bringing it somewhere, what stuff would you bring? So yeah, bye.